All right, moving on to a featherweight bout between Andre Fili and Daniel Pineda, with Fili as the big minus 230 favorite. Now, if you like him and you want better odds, you can get him to win by KO, TKO, or DQ at plus 225. So do you think that's a likely outcome?
So Pineda, he has a really interesting story. He got released from the UFC, and now he's back on his second stint. Like, he really worked his way back. And he had a really impressive win over Herbert Burns in his return fight. It was like a big upset. He looked great because Burns was a top prospect, and he just looked phenomenal in that fight. But he got knocked out in his last fight by Cub Swanson. I mean, there's no shame there. Like, Cub Swanson's a really good fighter. He's really experienced. So Pineda looks like he made a lot of improvements in his game, again, in that Burns fight. But he has been knocked out. He's coming off a knockout. And Fili has the ability to record a knockout. So that is a realistic way to get the money line down. So, yeah, that's definitely an option.